What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Tevin, you hear me? And I'm about to hit up this reaction video for y'all one time. Now, I'm about to react to Zion Williams scoring his 3,000 points, career points in high school. That's a lot. I think I had like 60? Nah, I lied, but yeah. I'm about to react to Zion hitting up his 3,000 points. And I mess with Zion, so you know, this should be good. It should be good. All right, ready for this? Let's get it. Didn't say he windmilled his way to 3,000. So y'all know what that means. Boy about to hit up a windmill. I don't know, y'all. I don't know if I windmill this nigga team, to be honest. This nigga too cold, man. He can't get no shine. This nigga's getting all the shine. But his team ain't trash though. That's something crazy. His team pretty decent. Yeah, but that boy, hey, that nigga gonna be an NBA. On me. It's a big ass gym. Now watch. Team gonna be trash. I guarantee it. Let's see. Buckets. I'm telling you, them boys pretty decent though. This team pretty decent. Oh, yeah. They know basketball. Playing the passing lane and stuff. Okay, the white boy's gonna shoot, of course. Look pretty good, man. Not too bad. Oh, he about to eat that. Why would you even do that to yourself? Come on now. How do you do that? What's that? Alright, he was about to throw another lob. That was supposed to be a double lob. Of course, they can shoot. That man, dude, that's not too easy, man. That's too easy. Surprised by none of these threes that hit him. That's all. Uh-oh. Come on, man. Y'all gotta do something. This nigga having it's just too easy for this man. I don't understand. Then you got him in the post. Somebody just went up on three of your teammates. Cookies. Uh-oh. This man just hit a 360 in the game, high school. My nigga going to the league on me. Hey Zion, you going to the league, boy. It's too easy. 28-12. Uh-oh. Highlights. And that must be the windmill they talking about. Highlight time, man. I don't know how I feel about playing this, man. Unless we got somebody on his size. This nigga do everything too easy. That nigga dribble, shoot, dunk, finish on everybody. Too easy, man. That nigga has it. Damn. The crowd said, oh. They gonna shoot. What are these white boys gonna do? His teammates is actually pretty decent. Like, if he wasn't on there, they wouldn't be as good. But they'll still be, you know, pretty decent. He timed this man. Come on. Don't even. You might well shoot. Because you're not doing that. Well, over 3,000. That's a lot of points for high school, man. That's a lot of points. Like I said, I got about 60. I only played twice. Or one and a half, I should say. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought he was gonna yam something. 53-27 in a. I would have quit. Forfeit. No. I'm not playing no more. The game not even. It's halfway over now. Look at this man. Look at this man. It's too easy. I don't understand. Behind the back. Oh my god. Yeah, he embarrassing these dudes on some stuff. I'd fight his big ass if I was on the other team. Yeah, I would. Win or lose. Oh, oh. And one. And one. I seen it. Floater? Get that back. The man in the crowd tripping. That nigga say, oh, give me that. Man, chill. Them boys already devastated. They getting their ass beat. Yelling in the crowd. Come on, man. Lob. That nigga Zion don't even be looking like he be trying. 72-33. My team with a band went home because y'all ain't about to embarrass us like this. I'm going to be taking them off for the game. Well, I knew what was going to happen. Like, I don't think I watched a Zion game yet where he got locked up. Nothing. It's too easy for this man. But that's the end of this video. If y'all like the reaction videos, I need some suggestions. Like, what y'all want to see me react to? And I know my boy Tony ain't here on the way yet, but he should probably going to be here in the next video. But yeah, y'all like and subscribe, you know, tell your friends. Tell your friends about it. Go to it. Oh, my bad. But yeah, I'm out.